See Keith Nitro here, the traxxas Slayer project. Currently have the 0.26 picco red dot in there. Just got in the mail my Dynamite mach2 0.28 big red. Waiting for the new era engine mount to come in. And the Slayer is going to get an upgrade. .28 big block. It's going to be sick power for the little Slayer. I also have the MIP steel CVDs for the rear. They're coming. So, yeah.